So the last thing that I have to do is, as usual, read the conflict of interest statement before we close the meeting. You must leave the room when applications submitted by your own organizations are being individually discussed. In the case of state higher education or other systems with multiple campuses geographically separated, own organization is intended to mean the entire system, except when where a determination has been made that the components are separate organizations for purposes of conflict of interest. You should avoid situations that could give rise to charges of conflict of interest, whether real or apparent. For example, you should not participate in the deliberations and actions on any application from or involving a recent student, a recent teacher, a professional collaborator with whom you have worked closely, a close personal friend or scientist with whom you have had long-standing scientific or personal differences. The NHGRI staff will determine the appropriate action based on the recency, frequency, and strength of such associations or interests, either positive or negative, and will instruct you accordingly. Please sign the conflict of interest and disposal of confidential material forms which are provided. They'll be collected at the end of the meeting, and I have a note from Comfort to call her to come in to collect the conflict of interest documents at the beginning of the closed session. So Comfort will be here in just a few minutes to collect your signed documents. So with that, I think.
So if there's no other comments from council, seeing none, I will close the open session. And we'll take just about we'll close the open session, and we will just take a few minutes for those who don't need to be in the room to find their way out of the room, and we will reconvene just in about 2 or 3 minutes.
Okay.